this sort, but Junior wants to look for some shirts, so here we are. Ready September, and look what we have here. Look at this tree. Look, Junior, it's a tree. It's a black tree. I like it. Let me show you guys the shot real quick. Ooh. I like it. It's official. We got it. We got it. We're taking it. ¿Cómo le hace, tía? ¿Cómo le hace?
Pero esa es la esquina. Junior. Esa es la esquina.
Pero mira, aquella. Mira, Junior. Aquella dice que 14 pesos, que 12.
I want this so bad. Stain is still handless.
Ah, pero pónganse.
I've been saved.
Mira, que aquí están enseñando.
Dishwasher is safe. I don't have a dishwasher, but I don't care. I'll take it. It's only $200? Oh, my damn.
A ver,
it's so beautiful compared to the other ones. Ready? There you go. Not as shiny. This was the shiniest one. Look at this. My dream come true. So pretty. Yes. Yes. Ya trae 24 K-pods. Got some Halloween. Meat is gone. There's beef and cheese on top of that one, but it's gone. And this one, it's, I don't know what it's called, but it's like. Hey guys, it is, I do not want to tell you guys what time it is. I don't think you want to know what time it is. Let's just say it's really late. After we finished eating at my mom's, we just came home. We talked to Junior's family in Mexico. We talked with them for a little while. Yes, my mouth is kind of orange because I was drinking juice and it stained my mouth. So I'm about to wash my teeth before I go to sleep. I have my beautiful Curie in the back. Yes, we're gonna do an unboxing. Not really like an unboxing because y'all know what it is already, but we're about to take it out of that box and see what it looks like in person, you know? One of the reasons why I really wanted this coffee maker was because, I don't know if you guys know who Alicia Marie is and Ashley Nicole. Basically, they're sisters. They vlog all the time. They make videos, super cute videos, by the way. And they always start the vlog with the coffee maker because they love coffee, just like me. I fell in love with it from the beginning. I love how it works. I love how it looks. So that's why I wanted it. And I've been wanting it for a while now, but we haven't had the chance to buy it. So finally, after like maybe a whole year wanting it, I finally bought it. So it's here in my room and ready to be opened with you guys right now. Yo, I'm sorry, my arm is getting tired of holding the phone up. But anyways, I was supposed to buy my camera again this past weekend, but like I said, I couldn't. So I'm getting really tired of filming, of recording on my phone, because first of all, I get tired. Second of all, the quality, it's good, but it's not great. And third of all, the memory space sucks because the memory on the phone gets full and I have to import onto my computer and then delete and then record and then input and delete and record and input and so on. I can't really film long vlogs. I can't do pranks because first of all, the phone is really hard to make it stand anywhere or hide it, for the matter of fact, because of the big old screen, and I don't know when it's gonna run out of memory, so I can't leave it there for a while waiting for the prank to start either. So just excuse my makeup is messed up because, like I said, I've been wearing it all day and it's really late. I'm super tired, so hopefully I'll have my camera before Halloween comes in, which is about 2 months away. Hopefully before Halloween comes in, I will have my vlog camera with me and it will be a whole lot easier to vlog, to film videos, to do pranks. I have been dying to do pranks on my mom, on my sister, on my dad even, and even on Junior. But I haven't been able to because, like I said, the phone really is not like a quality thing to film pranks on. I'm holding it in. I'm holding in my pranks. I'm making a list in my head of the pranks I want to do and the pranks I think I can get away with. And just to warn you guys ahead of time, the one prank I am not
going to ever do on anybody at all, whether it's a family member or my husband or Junior. It's the I'm pregnant prank, because to me that is a really serious matter. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get to opening my beautiful Curie. Okay guys, let's open this beautiful, beautiful coffee maker. Okay, so this Curie right here, it says it has added value, which it comes with 24 K-cup pots. Here's the first box. And these are from the original donut shop, which I hear that these are really, really good. So, can't wait to try this. Let me turn on the lights for you guys. That way maybe you guys can see better. And these are medium roast coffee. Next, we have the variety pack, and it comes with 6 K-cup pods. Another one, just the same one. It also says it comes with the My K-cup 2.0 reusable coffee filter. That one is right here. Some safety bubbles. We have right here the water filter, some instructions, brewer maintenance instructions with something else. Ooh, beautiful, shiny. Ta-da! Oh my gosh! It's the love of my life, you guys. We are finally together. Together forever. Or until I need a new one. I'm taking off the little pieces of tape that are maintaining it from falling apart. If you by any chance want to throw it, which I don't think nobody would. Unless you're trying to break stuff. And I don't know if this is... Oh, that is removable. Wow, look, you guys. This is removable. Easy to wash, easy to clean. I like it. This obviously goes down here. But I will see you guys when it's put together. Okay, so first I'm doing the filter, which is this one right here. I soaked and rinsed this one for about 60 seconds. And then I soaked the filter for about 5 minutes. And I think it's like activated charcoal or something. I'm not sure what it is, but that's what it looks like. Those are months, you see right there. We installed it on the 9th month, which is September. And we will be replacing it on the 11th, which is November. So we got that set up already. And now we're going to place our filter right up here. So let me put you guys down. Right there, ready to be used. Okay, so now I'm gonna take this part right here and I'm gonna fill it up with water. So let's do that real quick. just kind of unhooks. You see those two little hooks right there? That's where those go. And we're going to fill it up to the max line. And there's also a minimum, but we're going to go ahead and do max. Before I fill it with water, I'm going to go ahead and install this thing in here. Okay, so there's the max line. We're about to fill it. Up to the moon. There we go. That seems about right. Yep. And now let's put this back on here. Okay, so let's turn this on. Beautiful. So before we begin, lift, handle, and remove shipping disc. We already did it. It's been removed. Continue. That sound is normal. It's just means it's filling up. Oh, see a light. Do y'all see a light? That is so cute. So now it is preheating. Okay, so it's done and it says lift to begin. So let's lift. Dispense hot water. Continue.
Good morning. It is September 10th and it's 12:40 in the afternoon, so it's good afternoon, I guess. I am super tired. I'm so super sleepy. And yet I'm gonna go ahead to my mom's to have breakfast. So I will see you guys when I'm there.
So I am currently at Blasas waiting for the tacos to get picked up. We're waiting for Junior to pick up the tacos anyways.
Hey guys, so real quick, just wanted to explain, I did not record the rest of the day because it was really boring. We didn't do anything, we just kind of stayed at my mom's house. We chilled, we talked, it was a boring day, boring afternoon, so that's why we did not vlog the rest of the day. But we did vlog, we went to Cece's, so let's keep watching the vlog.
I'm gonna show you something. My parents didn't notice, they gave me like $100 today.
How much did it really give you?
Wait.
My camera's dirty.
Look. 20, 40, 60, 80, 90. Oh, wait.
20,
40, 60, 80, 100. 5. I feel like I have more. That's Africa, my favorite song. Anahi. Anahi. I swear to God, I swear I have.
Show us the squat.
Here it is. The squat pulling up to the CCD. CCDs, what the freak? CC classes. Wow. I think I dropped
like
$20
fish.
Somewhere.
The landing has the other two. Landon has the dolphin and the octopus. Do you have any?
To do the things we
have. Ooh.
A frog and a chicken. And I'm gonna get more.
Show the frog and the chicken.
It's my favorite song.
Hey, can I have a dollar?
Oh, well, they're playing Justin Bieber. Do you like Justin Bieber?
Yeah.
Me too. I used to hate him, but I don't know where I started liking him.
He used to be the song that got really annoying was the baby song.
that one got annoying song. After a while, it got really annoying to me.
That was my, this and one then, annoying.
And then the other ones came out, and I was like, okay, that's better, it's better. Some more different songs are better.
Despacito, but I still sing it when it comes
out. I'm not too. Have you heard of the Despacito challenge? Every time you hear it, you're supposed to dance to it.
Oh, no.
Oh, I got a scorpion.
I want
a
scorpion.
Oh, let me see.
Oh,
okay.
I want a aquarium.
Show. I got a fish. It's green. You want to trade one?
Oh, my gosh. Hold up.
I'll trade that one for the orange.
No.
Y'all know we wasted like $10 on these things, right?
No.
Like $2.
$1.
She wasted, I don't know how many.
Oh, yeah.
I wasted
like four. No, three. Because I wasted $1 on Landon.
Did you
spend
Junior?
Spend Junior already.
Something I would get.
I would get that one too. I would get this ghost slime. For the bathroom.
I
already decorated my bathroom with Halloween stuff.
Aww, look, Bonita.
Where?
My cat. Yeah.
Aww.
I should get
this
look, a flying ghost. 3 feet tall. Makes spooky sounds and flies on a long cable. Included. I like it. Yes.
Where's your kid?
Landon, let's go. Come here. What is it? Put it on. Put it on. You want to put it on?
No.
No? Okay, you just leave it there. Come on. Oh my god, I want this dog. Look. Anna. I want to buy this dog. How much is it? 22.
Anna.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Cuckoo.
Cuckoo.
Let's
go, Landon. Let's go with Junior. Let's go find Junior. We can come back. We can come back Tuesday night. You're gonna stay Tuesday night with me. Okay?
Cardo de la Silla. Se le ordena abandonar sus labores de inmediato. Tengo mejores en el campo. Es de atención todo el mundo. Esta es una situación prioritaria. Tengo autoridad de la Agencia Nacional de Seguridad. ¿Alguna pregunta?
This is how you know your dad's drunk.
Los hijos no saben cuándo felicen.
Go, AJ, go. Go, AJ, go. Where's Anna? Anna. Anna, banana. Anna. Where's Anna? Know where Anna is? Go, Anna. No, that's the wrong room. Oh, wait. Oh. AJ? No, AJ? AJ? Wrong room, AJ? Go with Anna. Hey, he knows how to find you, by the way. AJ knows how to find you, Anna.
I know. Look, whatever chair I can. Oh, wait.
Whoa!
Anna,
Anna,
so anyways, I am done editing the vlog and I saw that I did not finish it. So let me just tell you guys real quick. I am really sorry for not being on track with the vlogs. But after this weekend, we should be good. We should be on track. And hit the subscribe button, give this video a like, give it a share on Facebook and Snapchat and anywhere else you might want to. If you don't yet, please follow me on Twitter because I really want to get to do some voting videos for you guys. So if you haven't followed me on Twitter, I'll place it right here. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!